Josh, I will not tolerate that type of behavior on this campus. I'm expelling you. If I so much as see your face, I'll call the cops.
Will you?
Yes. I would love to go to prom with you, Chad. So tough.
Hairspray. Win a trip to the movie premiere of Hairspray. Register online at www.hairspraymovie.com/prom.
Nikki, what have you been doing this last month? Congratulations, you passed the test. You can graduate this year.
Can I go to prom? What about prom?
Yes, you can go to prom too. I'm very proud of you, Nikki.
Thank you, Mr. Witt. Thank you so much.
I think it's Sadie that deserves the thank you.
No, she stole my man.
Okay.
I will never forgive her for that.
Okay, bye.
It's official. I'm going to prom. Did you make reservations? Do you have a tux? What color is my corsage gonna be? Where are we having dinner? Limo!
Nikki, I'm working on it, okay? I'm broke Barnett. Look at me. I'm broke. I thought you said that you're gonna have people over. There's supposed to be a party, girl. What are you doing?
The party starts in a few hours.
Well, you know, I'm just gonna get my hustle on somewhere else. I'll be back.
You better treat me good, Brett. This is very important to me!
She's out.
Your dad?
Tomorrow.
Curtis! Curtis!
Think big to be big.
Big ain't the problem in this family, Wilbur.
Hairspray. Win a trip to the movie premiere of Hairspray. Register online at www.hairspraymovie.com/prom.
I just want to know where they are.
Oh, I got a couple undercovers.
Hey, Ben, come here for a second.
What is it, Miss Dwight?
Somebody has some fan mail.
Hey, Jill.
Do we have a prom queen yet?
I don't know how hard it would be, but I think we should cancel the prom.
Right.
Or move it, or postpone it, or something.
You're not serious.
No, something's gonna go down.
Ben, this is out of the question, okay? For a lot of people, this is the most important part of the year, of their lives. And I will not be the one responsible for taking away prom. Hey, after all the work I put into this, all the work we've all done to make this the best prom ever, what on earth would make you even...
I haven't slept. I haven't slept in days, and I need to get some fresh air, and I'm sorry.